Gambling is like any other form of addiction. Destroys lives and families. I wrote this one when I was on the... gambling has affected my my personal life and my professional life as a lifeline counsellor as well. This poem about a gambler, I think we all know this guy, or somebody very, very similar. A little bit sad at the end, but bear with me. The gambler. He lives alone. For who on earth could ever bear the heartache, grief, and sheer despair that his addiction brings? He sleeps alone. A woman loved, and she did care, but never quite enough to share her life with one so unaware of her deep feelings. He cries alone. Teardrops fall by unpaid bills, coffee and depression pills. Cannot hear the bird that sings, or antique phone that never rings, long since disconnected. He walks alone, but never to the bush or sea, so quickly to the TAB, or ticket for the lottery. Such easy money, can't you see? Just one big win will set him free, and then people will respect him. He dreams alone, if only his bad luck would change. All the things he'd rearrange. Nice big house, prestige car, wife that looks like a movie star. Then those who used to turn away would stoop and bow and say good day and try to be his friend. He dies alone, not one friend to call his own. Pill bottles empty by antique phone, long since disconnected.